Good afternoon, passengers, and welcome on board your 247 train, making all stops to Toronto's Union Station, except for Etobicoke North. We once again do apologize for the delay in departing Kitchener Station. We were dealing with a medical emergency on this train. We are all clear to go now. That's why we're going ahead. I'm your customer service ambassador, Moy, speaking from Accessibility Coach 2520. And today we're heading to Toronto's Union Station, making all stops except for Etobicoke North. Due to platform restrictions at Guelph Central, not all coach doors will be opening. If you're seeing coaches 328, 2721, 2324, 2731, 2076, 4156, and coach 4112, will not open at Guelph Central. If you wish to exit at Guelph Central, please walk in the direction the train is traveling in until you reach the accessibility coach 2520, where the coach doors will be opening. And for any passengers wishing to exit at Acton, due to platform restrictions at Acton, not all coach doors will be opening. If you're seeing coaches 4128, 2311, 2499, or coach 2408, these coaches will not open at Acton. If you wish to exit at Acton, please walk in the opposite direction the train is traveling in to reach the accessibility coach 2520, where the coach doors will be opening. On behalf of the operating crew, Go Transit, we thank you for choosing Go and hope you have a pleasant trip. Once again, we do apologize for the delay due to the medical emergency on board. Our first station stop is Guelph Central.
Standby audible is in effect on the top levels of this train. Please keep your conversations short and quiet and your electronics muted.
La zone tranquille par audible est en vigueur au niveau supérieur de ce train. Veuillez tenir des conversations courtes et silencieuses et mettre vos appareils électroniques en sourdine.
This is a final reminder for any passengers wishing to exit at Guelph Central. Due to platform restrictions, not all coach doors will be opening. If you find yourselves here in coaches 328, 2721, 2324, 2731, 2076, 4156, or coach 4112, these coaches will not be opening at Guelph Central. If you wish to exit at Guelph Central, please walk in the direction the train is traveling in until you reach the accessibility coach. Coach 2520, where the coach doors will be opening. Once again, our next stop is Guelph Central.
Strip should only be pressed when medical, police, transit safety, or fire services are needed. There is a fine for misuse. If you ever feel unsafe traveling on GO Transit, you can discreetly text help to 77777.
La bande d'alarme jaune ne doit pas être enclenchée que lorsque les services médicaux, le service de sécurité, la police ou les pompiers s'avèrent nécessaires. L'usage abusif est passible d'une amende. Si vous ne vous sentez pas en sécurité pendant vos déplacements avec vos transits, vous pouvez discrètement texter aide au 7 7 7 7 7.
Arrivé à
Guelph Central.
Our next station stop is Acton. Acton is your next station stop. Due to platform restrictions at Acton, not all coach doors will be opening. If your seated in coaches 4128, 2311, 2499, or coach 2408, these coaches will not be opening at Acton. If you wish to exit at Acton, please walk in the opposite direction the train is traveling in until you reach the accessibility coach, coach 2520, where the coach doors will be opening. Once again, coaches 2418, 2311, 2499, and coach 2408 will not be opening at Acton. If you wish to exit at Acton, please walk in the opposite direction the train is traveling in until you reach the accessibility coach, coach 2520, where the coach doors will be opening. Our next station stop is Acton.
In effect on the top levels of this train. Please keep your conversations short and quiet and your electronics muted.
La zone tranquille, par audible, est en vigueur au niveau supérieur de ce train. Veuillez tenir des conversations courtes et silencieuses et mettre vos appareils électroniques en sourdine.
The yellow emergency strip should only be pressed when medical, police, transit safety, or fire services are needed. There is a fine for misuse. If you ever feel unsafe traveling on GO Transit, you can discreetly text HELP to 77777.
La bande d'alarme jaune ne doit pas être enclenchée que lorsque les services médicaux, le service de sécurité, la police ou les pompiers s'avèrent nécessaires. L'usage abusif est passible d'une amende. Si vous ne vous sentez pas en sécurité pendant vos déplacements avec GO Transit, vous pouvez discrètement texter aide au 7 7 7 7 7.
now arriving at Acton.
Arrivé à
Acton.
Our next station stop is Georgetown. Georgetown is your next station stop.
As a courtesy to the next person, please keep your feet off the seats.
Par courtoisie pour les autres passagers, veuillez éviter de mettre vos pieds sur les sièges.
arriving at Georgetown.
Arrivé à Georgetown.
Our next station stop is Mount Pleasant. Mount Pleasant is your next station stop.
Pleasant.
Arrivé à
Mount Pleasant.
Our next station stop is Brampton. Brampton is your next station stop. As a reminder for passengers who are traveling with bikes or e-bikes, if you're taking the GO Transit, if you're taking the GO Train, please ensure that you only board the train where there's a designated bike zone. These bike zones are indicated by green stickers on the side of the coach doors. In each bike zone, there are only two bikes allowed. For more information about traveling with bikes, please visit gotransit.com/FAQ for more information. Once again, Brampton is your next stop.
Brampton.
next station stop is Bramalea. Bramalea is your next station stop. This summer, you can go explore until August 27. Seasonal GO buses to Canada's Wonderland are back. Route 47 will take you there. Visit gotransit.com for more information. Once again, Bramalea is your next stop.
Quiet sound by Audible is in effect on the top levels of this train. Please keep your conversations short and quiet, and your electronics muted.
La zone tranquille par Audible est en vigueur au niveau supérieur de ce train. Veuillez tenir des conversations courtes et silencieuses. Et mettre vos appareils électroniques en sourdine.
arriving at Bramalea.
Arrivé à Bramalea.
Our next station stop is Malton. Malton is your next station stop. As a reminder to passengers that the quiet zone is in effect on the top floors of each train. If there's no space in the coach you're in right now, you can move to another coach. There are 12 coaches in this train. You can find a spot in one of the other coaches. Once again, Malton is your next stop.
Quiet Sim by Audible is in effect on the top levels of this train. Please keep your conversations short and quiet, and your electronics muted.
La zone tranquille par Audible est en vigueur au niveau supérieur de ce train. Veuillez tenir des conversations courtes et silencieuses. Et mettre vos appareils électroniques en sourdine.
The yellow emergency strip should only be pressed when medical, police, transit safety, or fire services are needed. There is a fine for misuse. If you ever feel unsafe traveling on GO Transit, you can discreetly text HELP to 77777.
La bande d'alarme jaune ne doit pas être enclenchée que lorsque les services médicaux, le service de sécurité, la police ou les pompiers s'avèrent nécessaires. L'usage abusif est passible d'une amende. Si vous ne vous sentez pas en sécurité pendant vos déplacements avec GO Transit, vous pouvez discrètement texter aide au 7 7 7 7.
Now arriving at Malton.
Arrivé à Malton.
next station stop is Weston. Weston is your next station stop. At Weston Go, there are train connections available to Toronto Pearson Airport via the Up Express. Next station stop is Weston.
arriving at Weston.
Arrivé à
Weston.
Our next station stop is Bloor. Bloor is your next station stop.
of arriving at Bloor.
Arrivé à Bloor.
Next and final station stop is Toronto's Union Station. Upon arrival at Union Station, this train will be out of service. Once again, our next and final stop is Toronto's Union Station. As a reminder to passengers traveling with bikes or e-bikes, if you're taking the GO train back tonight, for your safety and comfort, please board at designated bike zones with green bicycle stickers only. There are a maximum of 2 bikes in each designated bike zone. Learn more about traveling with bikes at gotransit.com/FAQ. GoTransit is happy to announce that they were launching our brand new updated website tonight. Ensure you go and check it out, and ensure you familiarize yourself with all the new features by visiting gotransit.com. momentarily arriving at Toronto's Union Station. Before you exit this train, please make sure that you have all your personal belongings. If you have any garbage or recycling with you, please take it with you and dispose of it in receptacles provided by GO Transit. At GO Transit, we take your safety seriously and you should too. Crossing station tracks is most dangerous and illegal. Use the stairwells, elevators, and escalators provided to access the platforms and concourse levels. Today, we're scheduled to be coming in on platform 13, with the doors opening only on the north side of this train. Upon arrival at Union Station, this train will be out of service. On behalf of the operating crew and GO Transit, we thank you for choosing GO, and we do apologize for the delay in coming in because of the medical emergency we had departing Kitchener. Once again, we'll be shortly arriving at Union Station.
Station.
Arrivé à la gare Union.
Ensure you have all your belongings before exiting the train. Stay back from the yellow platform lines and never cross the tracks. Please let passengers using mobility aids get on the elevator first. If you tapped on with your Presto, credit card, phone, or watch, remember to tap off with the same card or method if you don't have the default trip set. Thank you for choosing GO.
Assurez-vous que vous avez tous vos effets personnels avant de quitter le train. Tenez-vous derrière la ligne jaune sur les quais et ne traversez jamais les voies. Veuillez laisser les passagers utilisant les aides à la mobilité monter dans l'ascenseur en premier. Si vous avez initialement présenté votre carte Presto, carte de crédit, téléphone ou montre, n'oubliez pas de présenter la même carte ou le même mode de paiement à la sortie si vous n'avez pas défini de trajet par défaut. Merci d'avoir choisi GO.